what can I use ArtResin on? ArtResin will bond to every medium with the exception of wax paper and things that are designed to repel water, so like shower curtains, things like that. You just want to be careful when you're using something like soft pastels where the pigment is kind of loose and sitting on top, because that pigment can become loose and float away in the resin if you're not careful. But test first. We've used resin on wood, acrylics, oil paints, encaustics, raw canvas, inks, paper collage, watercolors, digital photographs, found objects, really the list is endless. The best thing to do is experiment and have fun. So keep your questions coming in the comment section below. For more FAQ answers, how-to videos, and other cool stuff, you can take a look at these and visit ArtResin.com for more.